Here's the one for Bob. It's simply, I'm so sorry, I explain maybe very not quick way. When you're doing crescendo, trying to touch you around, and you're doing it earlier, it's a little bit getting good to the tempo. So if you think like that, poetry, pesni, slavu hanu, as a crescendo, poetry, pesni, slavu hanu, ho! Tida, 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 ha! And this, before these two fourth notes, that's where you need also to make kind of a mental stop. Can you just say it, and poetry, pesni,
slavu hanu, ho!
And then again, actually, run those mental stop and a little bit go back to the tempo instrumentalist because you're holding the note. Now, ladies, lecture A. We move the tempo a little bit faster. Here. And also, you do.
Thank you.
strums, please. Give me measure 163. 163. Can you do some practice about those 163, please? Let's go.